The church was built in the 12th century and replaced an earlier wooden Saxon chapel. A tower with a spire was added in the 13th century and a brick porch in 1523. Restoration works were carried out by the Victorians in 1872 and 1883.